I talk about kind of the classic approach to doing security is very instantaneous. It operates at a moment in time. So the stream of packets is presented to the intrusion prevention system, and it either determines it's good or bad, or the antivirus system sees the file for the first time and it's either good or bad. And if they're wrong and they miss something, then it's gone, right? Mm-hmm. So you had one shot to do it. Firewalls are like this. Lots of systems are like this. You had one shot to do your job, and you know, for whatever reason, you didn't catch the bad thing, and now it's gone. We have no information about what happened. The AMP model operates very differently. It's a continuous model where every time something operates, we collect information about it. We ship it up to our cloud backend, so we've got this big data analytics backend operating, you know, in the sky. And what this allows us to do is it allows us to have this ability anytime a file executes, copies itself, moves, installs something else, we get another opportunity to evaluate its activities. And we don't just look at the file itself, we're now also looking for indicators of compromise by looking at, you know, its behaviors and how it's interacting with other files in the system and stuff like that. So we have all of our classic standard stuff, blacklists and whitelists, and we have machine learning engines and heuristics and prevalence analyzers to look for malware, you know, figure out even stuff that nobody's seen before. But now we're also looking at the activities of the file, so if I miss something, I can still just kind of suss out by how it's doing things or the kinds of things that it's doing that, hey, this thing's probably malware. You know, it's a family of malware. Maybe we don't have good identification methodologies for it yet or whatever, but we can still pull this out. So this allows us to really have a new model of security, going from the instantaneous moment in time model to a continuous model where, you know, we kind of we had a customer at an event say, you know, what you should really sell this thing as, it, you know, sees everything, it never forgets, and it turns back time. It lets us do retrospective security, because at any point in time, I can dig back through the chain of evidence that I've got and say, oop, you know, this was bad, and here's everything that it's done, and now I want it to go away, and it works great.